Vegas. Very bad thing happened in Las Vegas. So my love, heart, and support goes out to that. So first thing we're going to do, we want to have a little sports talk. Talk about some of the things. The new Chicago Bulls, and I'm talking Michael Jordan's team. What Cleveland has done right now has made a team the way Jordan built his team. You have Derrick Rose at point guard, right along with Isaiah Thomas. Let's talk a little bit of football here. Well, there are some very interesting games this week. We're now into week four. And let's start out with the Bears versus Packers. Packers beat the Bears. Saying that the Bears could not have won, but most likely it was going to be the Packers. This game, I was very excited. Saints versus the Dolphins. I'm sorry for that. Please excuse me. Now, if anyone knows, I'm a Buffalo Bills fan, and the Dolphins is in my division. So anytime they lose, it's a plus for me. So big up to the Saints for beating the Dolphins 20-0. Now this was a very big upset. Carolina Panthers. Division. We're number one in the division, but the Patriots have led the Dolphins. Job end up getting a new guy, and this was very funny. So they put me with the new guy, and you know, I kind of like to throw him right on out there in the field. So we had a third floor delivery of a sofa in love, a dinette set.